You don't need special tools to learn HTML. You just need a browser and a text editor. For example, if you're on Ubuntu, you can use Firefox that you can see here, and you can use a built-in text editor called gedit. It's a simple text edit that you can use, yeah? Or you can download and install a special IDE or editor called VSODM. Similarly, if you are on Windows, you could use Firefox or a default browser that comes in Windows, and you can use VSODM or Notepad++. If you are on Mac, you can use the default browser that comes in the OS, or you can install Firefox. And for text editor, you can use VSODM. For example, if you don't have a computer, then you can use one of the online services like Replit, where you can edit and view in browser. So you don't need to install anything. For example, if you're using your friend's computer or your school lab's computer, you could use Replit. Replit is not the only one. There are many other free services that you could use. There is CodePen, there is JS Fiddle, there is Code Sandbox. That's all you need, actually. Either just a browser with some internet connection, or a browser and a text editor. That's all. Thank you.